For the eyeliner, I chose black eye pencil to line the upper and lower lids. It's also very important to use a freshly sharpened pencil. Applying it to the top lash line with soft, small strokes and only into the waterline, not below the lower lash line. Now I'm going to apply Shanghai eyeshadow with the angle brush, blending over the top lash pencil line to set it in and add more intensity. I also blended the remainder of the color onto the outer quarter of the lower lash line.